Yeah, well, from your Collier County News team, the times you're allowed to have yard work done in Naples could soon be changing. Council members are expected to vote on an ordinance that would cut hours and ban landscapers from working on Sundays. NBC2's Edna Ruiz breaks down the proposed changes.
Right now, you can cut your grass, trim your trees or your hedges up until 7 p.m., whether you're doing it yourself or hired someone else to do it. But that could all change if Naples City Council members decide to approve this new ordinance. The ordinance council members are looking at bans landscapers from working on Sundays, unless you have a permit. On Sundays, you're allowed to work on your own lawns from 8 until 5. During the week, you and landscapers can work up until 5:30. People I talk to say they wouldn't mind the changes.
While I'm preparing dinner and having dinner with my husband, I think it should be a quiet time then.
Oh yeah, you're always dodging the trucks and trailers, and you know they're always sticking out and it's noisy, and it'd be nice to have one day of a break.
If you don't like it or have any other suggestions for that ordinance, you can voice your opinion at the Naples City Council meeting Wednesday. In Naples, Edna Ruiz, NBC2.
And thank you. Plastic straw.